Hey guys, I've been busy since I was last on camera. We've upgraded the Red Iron Twin Blade to plus 10, Hunter's Black Bow, which works out to be a little bit. I've upgraded decks, the difference is pretty marginal. But yeah, I'm trying out a lot of stuff, different stuff here. Yeah, I'm just trying to find something that works well. And I just have like a different loadout at this point, because I mean the butcher knife and the butcher knife and God, what am I thinking? I'm actually going to test something here quick. Butcher Knight's had his time recovering HP, and the clubs work really well, but I thought it was time to try something a little different. We've also. Put some good time into the Dark Pyromancy Flame, so that is plus 10. So, with enough determination, we should. Actually be able to go into we should probably be able to get in and retrieve these remaining fire pool items. That's probably the easier ring to swap in and out. Fire seed. Forlorn. Well, come and get some. Yeah, you can see this weapon really it does its good work. That guy's still got a spawn. Not that concerned about it. Easy peasy. Easy peasy, beautiful cup of girl. Or something of the like. Time to open that is just ridiculous. Phoenix Karma. But yeah, I figured this is probably as good a time as any for us to, go after these remaining items. Since our fire defense is now high enough to handle it. Here we go. I can tag that bonfire. And you're poisoned. A little bit easier. I'm not necessarily married to a human form. Oops. He'll never reach. I think. I hope. He failed. You can hit me from there? That is not cool. Oh boy. He's finished. So now we can focus on love and general hatred on this guy. a storm. Now we're just reaching the DLC is tantamount. Oh my God. Oh, really? Getting to the DLC here is a pain. Whoa. Come on. Didn't plan that, but it worked out. That fight just made a teensy bit harder just by the fact that they're aesthetics. Oh, I forgot something. Probably the most no-duh thing of the whole run. When I went down, I just grabbed the Chaos Storm and that was it. Was not bright. It's a simple fix. We just run back and grab the item. And we see if it's worth our time. I did grab it. Okay, never mind then. Carry on. Carry on, silly. I take another couple of minutes to It's a shame we can't teleport into the bar fire. Crackle pop. Yeah, this is the toughest one, so we'll start here. Maybe not boss wise, but enemy wise, it's the toughest one. What actually is to look up the dispelling ring. Yeah, there's a ring I really want to find, so I'm just... So, yep, I want items, I want a lot of different things here. Overwhelming, praise the sun, like a dream. Visions of defeat. Six smelter wedges. Yeah, I don't have the confidence to just run up this thing. At all. Oh, Brume Tower. My thought is that that item is just not worth picking up. Wheel. We actually can go down, and I think that's ultimately where we should end up. So much stamina loss. and smelter wedge these. Natalina Bride of Ash. Ring ahead. It's a dexterity ring. Which probably does exactly what it says. Ally deformed iron ring increases dexterity of its wearer. The old iron king will rule over a great age of iron. King's power allowed him to mold iron freely as if he held sway over the forces of life and creation. Oh, I am also Chaos Storm, Chaos Flame, is said to have devoured the mother of pyromancy, create multiple souls of Chaos Flame. Those who sought great power were consumed by their own desires. Where are those lost souls now? We're just kind of investigating, poking and prodding. Oh, weird. Yeah. Might as well go back to Majula. I think I have a level up. That should enable me to use, actually, the swords. Where are they? These Black Knight Ultra Great Swords. At least assuming I went correctly. Oh, I need faith. Alright, back to Brume Tower then. Well, we'll just level them evenly then. I thought I needed int, but I needed faith. Hilarious. Alright. Planning my falls carefully. Old growth bulb. That does. Yeah. We've seen that one before. Strength increaser. So we have to. Descent. Lovely lady is whispering sweet nothings. Very appealing to a pulp. Some trouble, not a ton. So we can climb down, and we absolutely should. Bomb. Literally the last place I bothered to check. Plus seven side. This is where you start to find the pre-upgraded weapons. Some stones. Technite slab. So we can fall, or we can go down this ladder. Ladder is a huge drop. Oh boy. There's one that does additional poise damage. At least I thought there was. Well, you don't want to rush them like Leroy Jenkins. Dance of Fire. Paramount's created by the Magus Egil, loyal follower of the old Iron King. Cast flame in a sweeping motion across targeted area. Fire seems to dance and makes its victims dance with it. So yeah, that's just kind of a sidey area. Not a huge fan of drop downs, but in this case, it does make some sense to me. Gets us down to this, and we can go. It looks like another level down. Overlooking that room. Civics and effigies. If I'm not mistaken, that's the main room down there. All right. So I'm just going to continue downward. Alright, we literally can't do anything else but pull the lever. I could drop further, but I think it's death. So I am not keen to do it. Oh boy. On that subject, we're going to need more fire arrows. These are not sufficient. We've got pretty good fire defense. Now we're just going to continue till I actually find a bonfire. It's been a minute since I've done this DLC, so I don't remember offhand where they are. Mundane stones. Oh. Yeah, and then from there we just need to work our way down. Liar head. More respects. Actually, I would be very, very happy with the respect. I mean, miscreant. So we have to go downward. Easy way to die right there. Just eliminate any possibility of me blowing myself up later. And use another powder. Projectiles do work very well there. Backstab. Do all ahead. Jumping off the ladder. Plus 8 fists. I'm pretty sure we have picked that up already too. Phoenix Parma. Small shield record. Phoenix, he had flame, swallow the air, and keep up the shield as well. When I was retrieved, it was mysteriously unscathed, to save a degree of discoloration. One of the many things I've just forgotten to read. Bonfire, there it is. I guess, we're gonna hook up with the bonfire. We'll be back probably right here. Till then, this is me bowing.